Yeah. Cool. All right.
So we'll see you back at Inferno's turn. Okay. You have your vassal helping you out. With
I do.
Bow
That's
samurai.
Gonna be really neat. With bow samurai. Oh wow. Well, you this just... this should be fun.
Yeah.
What does he have? Some bow ronin. But other than that, a lot of just bow ashigaru. All right. Well, we'll see you guys at the battle map.
Exactly. And here we are.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, they do have a big hill there. But luckily for me, they're attacking me. So instead, what I'm going to do, I think I'm actually going to put 4 units of my bows into the in these woods here, if I can. There we go. Yeah. Oh, I guess I got 3 units there. But that's okay.
They would have had an amazing position if they were the defender here.
Yeah. Okay. But luckily for us, that's not the case. Yeah. So we're going to try that, see how that works. Alright, and we're going to have my peasants kind of guard them here. And I'm going to take 2 units and put them on my left flank. No, my rightmost flank.
Wow, 2 of your samurai are literally inside each other.
Gross. And then this and my general are going to be on this side.
Yeah, we're just going to leave those two to whatever they were doing. Okay. This is the army, remember? Don't ask, don't tell.
Yeah. Now, are they going to come? Yeah, they are going to come towards us. Excellent. So we're going to just I'm gonna make sure my setup's where I want it to be. I'm going to have these back row turn skirmish mode. Okay, the skirmish mode isn't actually on for them. But it is
and
going
here
to
are
be...
the enemy. Or here are your allies.
Oh yeah. Oh. I hope they're not going to come in and try to attack.
They are probably going to suicide.
Okay. Well, it's the AI, I guess. We'll just have to let the. They're just going to have to deal. All right. So I might have to refuse my flank here a little bit, depending on how they're going to decide to approach. I'm going to just fast forward here a little bit, though. The battle.
First mistake your allies are making, they are running through the woods.
Yes, they are.
If they were walking, they'd be hidden.
They would be.
And the game froze for a minute?
Oh yeah, no, it's just because I'm speeding things up here. Holy crap, okay. Are they ever running through the woods?
Yeah, his time you there is just going nuts.
Why are they going on the opposites? Okay, well, whatever. Man, they're taking a really long time to move, too, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay, that's okay.
Oh, he wanted to stand there and get shot at for a minute, I guess.
I guess.
That's insane.
Come on, game. What the crap are you doing, you stupid allies? Alright, well, I'm gonna bring my forces. I'm gonna group them up. Start bringing them back towards this way, I guess. God knows they want to get their men shot to death.
Yeah.
So I'm going to have to help them, apparently. Which is great.
They thought attacking a perfect defensive position was the best idea ever.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Oh, yeah.
Sigh.
And try to run everyone up the impassable hill there. That's great.
Wow. Well, and they're getting flanked. You've got to be kidding
me. They put themselves in the perfect position to be surrounded.
Alright, well.
And his general is charging uphill. Om nom nom, bowmen.
Indeed. Let's take these guys, regroup them, move them this way.
What was it that tooltip said?
Alright, we're gonna see how well my general can do against a bunch of Iko-Iki bow archers. I'm gonna have these guys rapid advance towards them.
Oh, they went flying.
They did. Alright, now we're gonna back off and have my Yari Samurai do the rest of the work.
Oh, this will be nice.
I hope so.
Boom!
Alright, well, the rest of my army here is still setting up. I actually have a few shots. So we're gonna just advance them up just a little bit more and have them go on fire at will, which they're already on, which is good. Well, my general's in combat still again, but they're about to waver and break, so we're gonna just keep going with it. There we go, they're broken. Alright. So I guess I have to roll with my samurai a little bit, but that's okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Time to...
Wow, their general has held out for quite a bit longer than I expected him to.
Yeah, indeed. Alright, let's...
And I think I actually found the actual general.
Did you?
He's kind of badass. Yeah, he's the only one who doesn't have a helmet.
Wow.
He just has a headband.
My lord! A glorious victory will soon be yours!
Sweet, glorious victory soon will be ours.
Yeah, no thanks to your ally.
Yeah.
He's running.
Although, he sacrificed a lot of his stuff for me, which is nice of him.
Yeah, by forcing you to take up a very bad position.
Yeah. And now we have a crazy, ridiculous archer war. My general's chasing off routing units.
Yeah.
But this looks pretty good so far.
Yeah. What did that tooltip say when we had the loading screen? If a man hasn't put his life at risk at least once, he has reason for shame.
True. Yes.
I guess your ally read that too.
I guess so. Crap. Alright, time to take my guys off of fire at will.
Okay.
There we go. We're going to wrap this up and see you guys back at the campaign map. I'm back. And there we go. Decisive victory. 1,141 killed. And I lost 564 men? What? Oh, that must have been including myself and the allies. My allies. That makes sense. Yeah, he got nearly wiped out. Holy crap. But I got some fantastic experience for the whole deal. My general went from one little chevron thing to three. He had 402 kills.
No, that's great.
That is fantastic. All right. So with that, that is one retreating army.
Yeah.
Which is good for me. And I might make a push towards Omi? And then our territories would connect.
Yeah, they would.
That's tempting, isn't it?
Hattekayama
we'll check their power once it's my turn next.
Five, but
nope.
I lost 60 people and these rebel motherfuckers lost 290.
Wow, okay, that was costly, that's good.
Yeah, out of that, my guys killed 95, so they basically shot three times the guys they killed from me on their own.
With their own bows.
Yeah.
Genius. Well, now the rebels have that territory.
Yeah.
Ooh. Alright, so beginning of my term, I now have Katana Samurai. So look at my quartermaster's report. Let's see here. Yeah, Katana Samurai in Totomi, and Owari has some more Ashigaru. Let's look at my finances. Okay, I'm making about 1803. That's good enough for me. So now I have a choice. Actually, wait, let me just go through the rest of my reports here real quick. Clan encountered the Urakami. And the Sagara have adopted Christianity. Interesting.
Okay.
So I'm going to just quickly go into my diplomacy screen first and see what the Iko Iki are like. Their power is still moderate. I'm going to see if they want anything. They want peace or anything.
Speak,
nope, they don't want peace. They don't want any of that bullshit. That's fine.
You've only crushingly defeated us once.
It's true. It will take many times before we are crushingly defeated.
Crushingly defiled.
Defiled. You know what? I'm going to, right now, honestly, I'm going to just turtle up a little bit. I've been doing a lot of rapid expanding. I want to build up a few buildings and whatnot. And I'd like to have some more negotiations with otherwise. So I'm actually going to just keep the army that I have right here. They, of course, I can get fully replenished within a couple turns anyway. So it'll work quite nicely to my advantage. So... let's just quickly... Let's see what my Mitsuke can do. I can apprehend a monk that's with the enemy army. It's a 26% chance, but it's free. What do you think? Should I try it?
Why not?
Yeah, okay, let's give it a shot. We might try to apprehend a monk.
Yeah.
Oh, he escaped the grasp of our Mitsuke. That's okay. Aww. No big deal. Alright, so he finished moving.
this general just facepalmed at the Mitsuke.
That's really funny. Oh, wait. Okay. Aww. Well, I wasn't planning on attacking them. But, I might as well do it. Now, should I auto-resolve it, or... Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna just auto-resolve this.
Okay.
Let's see how bad that ended up being. I may have regretted that. Oh, I only lost 25 guys.
That's good enough.
Yeah, okay, that's good enough. And it completely gets rid of them and their general. Okay. I wasn't planning on doing that. I thought I was moving something else, but that's fine. Oh man, I could go right towards Omi. Should I take it? What do you think, Acciyn? Do you want to be neighbors?
Yeah, let's be neighbors.
Okay, let's attack him. I don't see any more enemy forces, at least for a little while anyway, so... Okay.
And they only have a very small force up in Acciyn.
Yeah, I don't know where the rest of them are, though. They must have other territories around. Okay.
No, don't think so.
Alright, well, I'll be taking that in the next turn. I could even just raid it, too, if I really wanted to. Alright.
That might not be such a good idea, because we'd have more rebels to deal with.
That's true. Okay, let's look at my clan. Everywhere around me, they like me, except for the Takeda, which are indifferent. So we're going to give them a little gift to make them less indifferent.
Welcome. I'm here to listen. And to seek a worthy outcome.
Let's give them 500 as per usual. There you go, guys. Okay. That they're still indifferent, but it's helping. It's helping. The trade agreements and
every little bit helps.
Yeah. Every little bit helps. Okay, so we're gonna keep on building things. If I don't need to recruit any more military units right now, I think. I can build some pastures, it looks like. And that's about it, so let's do that. Yeah, some pastures. For... I already have pastures. It's for horse breeders. That'll be helpful.
Yeah.
Yeah, additional wealth and stables and charge bonuses and all that good stuff. Perfect.
Yeah, as soon as you can recruit cavalry in Mikawa, you'll be good to go.
Perfect. All right. So, that's my turn. So I'm gonna hand it off to Acciyn there.
And here we go. As soon as the game synchronizes again. There it is. Province lost. Kawachi. Who knows?
Sad face.
And the army was crushed.
Well, yes, we saw that.
I'd say they did pretty good for themselves, luring the enemy into shooting their own guys in the face.
Yes, very, very wise. Hmm.
Developmental focus. Seeking to further the clan's mastery of the arts, our retainers request guidance as to where they should focus their efforts. The clan must have military superiority. I can choose here to have either military focus or civil focus. Oh. And it would improve either my Bushido mastery of the art speed by 100% for 4 turns, or my chi for 4 turns.
Neat.
What good? So the explanations is like, for military, the clan must have military superiority if we are to secure the shogunate. We will focus on military development. Or what good is military might without the infrastructure to support and exploit it? We should focus on administrative development. And since that's the path I'm going for right now, I'm going to go for civil focus. And that took one turn away from secret police. Hopefully I'll get to start something else and get that with that bonus. I have encountered the Satomi clan. I have recruited people. I have constructed stuff. And the Sagara adopted Christianity, apparently. So, I'm gonna see how much... Okay. You're still gonna be pissy. That's not good. Okay, that works. How many people can I move out of here? Not that many. Apparently. If I send you back, that works. And you guys should be able to move. Yeah. So there we go. Those guys are moving up towards Kyoto.
I hope they're not going to try to attack it, because I have a feeling they're going to kick its butt.
Yeah, no, they are there to have the protection of the Kyoto garrison.
Oh yeah, because you're allies.
Yeah, I plan on taking Kawachi back, and if they move in to take Setsu, okay. They won't be able to take Kiai, so how much unrest do we have? 3. So if I leave... these guys, that should take care of it, and it does. Good. Okay, so I'll move you up here and join this army with them, like so, and I'll have... Ooh, I could assassinate this guy, the leader of the rebel army. I'm gonna do that. It's a 53% chance, or 63, so hopefully it'll work. Little sequence. Fingers crossed. Oh crap. He failed.
Did he die?
I don't know yet. He might. He tried to assassinate an armor on an armor stand.
Oh.
No, he threw down Caltrops, and he survived.
Oh, that's good.
Assassination failed. Our ninja failed to eliminate his target and was detected, somehow managing to escape the clutches of the enemy and his certain death.
Oh well.
It's a bit of experience for him, and I can always try it next turn as well. That could work. I'm gonna recruit some more, obviously. Just go with... Oh, right. You're already recruiting at capacity, huh? Like so, and one final piece of recruitment in Iga. That should be all the army I need. Hopefully. And I'll move you to join with this army here, which is mainly just bowmen. Next turn I should be able to take Kawachi back. And hopefully hold it this time. That's the plan, anyway. And I'm going to, real quick, just check my diplomacy screen here. And I'm going to go and find the Hatakayama and talk to them. And request peace. And see, can I get any sort of payment from you? Like 150, maybe?
You might just have to... Oh, okay.
Yes,
okay,
I can.
That's good.
There we go. They pay me 150 coke, and we have a peace agreement. Can we have trade? We can. There we go. Now I have trade with them. My lord will accept, even though you are lower than a snake's belly. I will carry the dishonor of this decision for him.
That's right, you do that, you idiot.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
See, I have the Atamo here, which I'm ordering. They are indifferent to me. Maybe I can have trade with you too. Seems I can. So I'm going to start trading with them. Do we have anyone else that I might trade with? I could trade with the Kitakabe, the guys who hold Iso, but since I plan on taking them soon enough, I'm not going to bother. The Urakami, on the other hand, are unfriendly with me for some reason. But they would still agree to trade, so I'm gonna trade with them. There we go, and since my trade caravans are moving through their lands, I get to see part of their map. There we go. What are you?
Oh, I can see part of the map, too.
Yeah, you get to see what I get to see. But there we go. It's pretty much my turn. So you wanted to end the session here?
Yeah, why don't you quick save it real quick?
I'm gonna do a hard save actually.
And we'll continue from here. Next time.
Yeah. Next time on Let's Play Shogun 2. Total
Coke. Total opium.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh yeah. Well, see you next turn.